need to get away. We don't need no stress. What is good, everyone? It's your boy D here. Welcome back to another video. And I know, guys, it's been a minute, but we are back on the NCT grind. There's a lot of comebacks from NCT that I've missed, and we are now catching up on. Also, we started NCT Life Gapyeong on our Patreon, so if you guys are interested in coming to vibe out with me, come hang out with me, go swing by there, go check it out. And we're starting with two tracks today from NCT 127. The first one's going to be Sticker, and the second one is Favorite, guys. So let's get into these videos. Let's go. Okay. Yo, they're bringing the vibe. They're bringing the vibe. I can't show you me. Here, party, not a sticker. Bam, bam. Come on, baby. Baby. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Come, please, yeah, yeah, yeah. Think about me, Pyody. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on, Do Young. Yeah, yeah, yeah. The same you are dying. Yeah, yeah, yeah. She go mile on the Google LV. Hey, ooh, this beat is so dirty. Dude, NCT are vibes, bro. NCT are vibes. Woo. Come on, Tail. Come on, let's go, Mark. Yo! Come on now! That was HYPE. That was so hype, man. Dude, honestly, I'm loving this new vibe now where I get to stand up and enjoy the music with you guys, because that was an absolute vibe.
that song was hitting me in places I didn't know that I had. Like, that was insane, guys. That was such a banger of a song. And I still remember NCT 127 songs. Like, the last one that we did was Kick It, and that was just an absolute banger. And I gotta tell you right now, guys, I think that Sticker is definitely up there as well. Like, that was, if I saw them perform that live, that's one of the performances where I would just go absolutely nuts. And you already saw me in this room by myself vibing. If I was live and witnessing everything that we just saw there with the vocals, with the rapping, with the choreo, that's it. Game over. Absolutely game over, guys. Next up, we're going into favorites. And this one is favorite with Vampire in brackets. So we're gonna check this one out, guys. Let's get into it. Let's go. Yo, NCT and their dance moves, man. Come on. Quit hands down. Take that. Okay. Woo! Come on now. The iconic dance break, baby. The iconic dance breaks. Flex it. Bro. That was so smooth. No joke. You're my favorite. Oh we have been missing out on some NCT, man. That was to go from sticker to this. Honestly, I feel so blessed right now to be able to be a part of that, because those are two banger songs. And I love that they followed up sticker with something like favorite, because it started a little slow, and just from like me looking at the thumbnail, I assumed that it was gonna be something more like a ballad, more like a ballad-esque type of NCT 127 song. But then they just turned it up on this track. They even threw one of their iconic dance breaks in there. And don't even get me started about the vocals there, because there was some things that were happening in that song from Doyoung, from Taeil, from... Man, they just... Dude. That was it. Chills, man. Chills everywhere watching these guys. And I'm excited because we do have more. And I think we have some from NCT U and NCT Dream comebacks that we've missed that we're going to catch up on as well. So stay tuned. Get ready for that, guys. And of course, I just want to say, if you made it all the way to the end of this video, thank you from the bottom of my heart. I appreciate you guys. Thank you for enjoying this time with me. And that's it, guys. Keep following your dreams. Don't ever, ever give up on them. Till next time. Love you all. Peace.